All right, this is a true story. One time I was at the mall, the Lakes Mall here in Muskegon, right over here. And I was sitting there, and there was an older man. Maybe he had a Kangol on. I'm trying to think. He was an older man, like 80s, 90s old, you know. Anyhow, he was sitting down in one of the seats in the mall, and I was sitting near him, across from him, not a great distance, but not, you know, far enough. And I was looking at him at the corner of my eye, and this is back in around the spring of 2016 when gang sarcasm was really, like, I didn't even know what it was. I was still learning everything, and he was using his hands like this, and he was communicating something with his hands, and he had walked through a few stores, and the way he walked through the stores, it looked like he owned the stores. And he was using his hands to communicate, and I was like, who the hell is he communicating with? Were there cameras? Like, was it through hyperspace?